Soak up that sunshine. If you've got some yard work to do, today is the time to do it. Clouds increasing through the afternoon, becoming partly sunny. And as we approach sunset tonight, that's after 8:30, I am expecting skies to become mostly cloudy. Rain chances pretty small overnight. An isolated shower will be possible closer to first thing Friday morning. We'll be in the upper 50s for the start of the day on Friday. Throughout the day, rain showers will be likely, moderate to a few pockets of heavy rain, a possibility at times. Temperatures will stay in the upper 50s to low 60s, so even cooler tomorrow. And with that rain, you might find it's a little chilly at times. Through the afternoon, small chance for an embedded thunderstorm. Mostly cloudy skies stay with us through the day on Friday, and it does look like that gloomy feel will stick around on Saturday as well. So today, mostly to partly sunny, low 70s, winds out of the north, 5 to 10 miles per hour, lower humidity too. If you have plans to go to the Scrappers game tonight, what a nice night. Start of the game, we'll be in the mid 60s. You may want that light jacket or a sweatshirt. By the time that game is wrapping up, we'll start to drop into the 50s, staying dry through the game. Small chance for a few isolated showers by first thing Friday morning, and then rain will be likely tomorrow. The chance for an embedded thunderstorm, and it is cool. We are only in the upper 50s. It's looking now like the chance for showers will linger on Saturday, mostly cloudy skies. Generally wrapping up as we approach Sunday. Partly sunny on Sunday. We're a little warmer, back to near 70. Memorial Day looks great. Mid 70s, mostly sunny skies. We continue to slowly warm up next week, back to the mid 70s. Tuesday and Wednesday, the chance for a few showers and thunderstorms return late week.